Everyone, it's Nikki Nightfall here, and welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode. In the last episode, we met the old builders, who are not nice at all. We lost Ivor and Lucas somewhere. Well, I mean, they died, then they respawned, and now they're like in the mine somewhere. And we're trying to figure out where to get them back. And I tried to get Lucas's journal back, but I didn't, and I want it back. Boo. Anyways, in this episode, we are going to try to, find, oh, hello, hi there, how's it going? I'm Jesse. Hi. Hello. Hi. I'm gonna, try to, Anyways.
He was focused. They must really want to win this thing.
Yeah. Okay. Also, there's someone named Tim who everyone worships.
Here lies the platform on which Tim stood to win these great games. Hope I'll be standing there soon.
Oh yeah, I think Tim was someone who won the games. I think. Anyways, we believe Ivor and Lucas are in here, and we need to get them back.
Don't you hello, face meat.
Okay, bye-bye.
You are the cheater that blew up my friend, Slab, and face meat.
Yeah, hello.
Rock, cheaters. Don't stand around breathing up all of face meat air.
Where are my friends?
In the mines. Duh. And they're not going anywhere. Not on face meat's watch. That doesn't mean just stand there, staring at face meat.
Please? Pretty please? Let them go?
Face meat knows not to let prisoners out.
Please?
But giant eyes. Well, there is something you can do.
Yay!
I was busy slamming mad raps at the gym and missed lunchtime. You see? So face meat's hungry. Do something about that, and face me to think about getting your friends out.
Okay. I just need to get you food. Sure. Oh yeah, we also talked to Nell the last episode, who's over here. Oh, whoops.
Yo, Jesse, what can I help you with?
I accidentally clicked on.
Seriously, I mean anything at all. Like, I want to help.
Do you have any food?
Well, actually, do you have any extra food?
Well, if I had some meat, I would totally give you some. Sadly, I don't have a secret stash, and if you didn't ask, I wouldn't loan you some. Wink.
Okay, then.
Come on, quick before anybody sees us.
Now that works. He's still reading. Okay. Well, I guess clicking on her was the right thing to do. By accident. Oh well.
Go ahead. That should be enough for your bread.
All of it?
Of course, brah. It'll grow back. Just, leave the seeds, yeah?
Yep. Thank you.
One. Planting as I go.
Two.
Another.
And one more piece. And then I can make some bread. Oh, that grew back really fast.
Sweet. And that should all go back soon.
Nice. Looks like that should be enough for some epic loafage.
Yeah.
Yeah, that means bread.
I got that.
Maybe bread will be enough to get that face meat guy to help me.
Righteous. They don't let us use crafting tables, though.
Wait, what?
Then I guess I'll just have to make my own. Where can I get some wood planks?
Hey, I remember a bunch of, like, wood planks by the dojo. I think they train by, like, punching them or whatever, you know?
Thank you, Nell.
Hey, no problem. Yeah. Happy to help. Catch you later, yeah?
Okay, so you will help. Now I just need to... wait, but she doesn't like us, does she?
Some sort of practice space. Looks like everyone's working
hard.
She's
just jumping on the block.
Ew. Smells like it, too.
Not really doing anything. Okay, I guess we have to talk to you then.
Hey.
You're the one that eliminated the one decent member of the team.
Sorry.
I'll barely be able to get through to the next round.
I didn't mean it.
But I'm not that good.
Hey, no hard feelings. I didn't know what I had gotten into. Let's just move past this.
No. I will eliminate you next round and make you suffer.
Great!
It'll be fun for me.
Next round. If I don't get you, one of the gladiators will. You haven't been here long, so you wouldn't know. Gladiators are trained for everything. And they are completely under Hadrian's control.
Of course they are.
I know that the best person will win.
Seriously? You know you're looking at the best person. I feel kind of bad for you. Most of us got snatched against our wills, but you got tricked into coming willingly. That old builder should have told you these games were impossible.
Wait, what? Tim won?
Looks like Tim won.
Yeah, Tim. Yeah, well, good
okay.
Getting home.
Well then, that was cheery conversation. Oh, I gotta punch it. Okay. Punch, 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 punch,
here.
Punch.
That should be enough for a table.
Yay! Oh. Yay, I made a table!
That's some fine crafting. Let's make some food.
Yum. Bread. 1, 2, and 3.
Boom, boom.
Whoa.
I should be able to get my friends back.
That was okay. Let's go get the bread too. Can we get the book? It's yellow team. No. Okay. Anyways, let's go get our friends back.
Hello.
Have some bread.
Hey, face meat. Got some bread for ya.
Bread, huh? It's not cake, but face meat is starving. It's so warm. Oh, I'm full of carbs.
Please get my friends.
Please.
Face meat appreciates the politeness. Hang on.
Yay. See, this is why you always have to be polite.
Hey. Glad to see you already figured out the whole nether portal thing.
Yeah, you were kind of just standing there.
The should be right out. One of those huge guys is getting them for me.
Nice, nice.
It seems like we keep ending up in situations. Back with Palma, he picked Lucas, and so today in that stupid game, I worried.
Hey!
What I'm trying to say is, thanks.
Anytime.
Don't make this awkward.
I'm not.
Oh wait, I have to choose something.
I thought I should say something.
No, hey, I...
Yeah, I'm just gonna shut up.
I clicked that!
With me on this, Petra.
Me too. I'm sorry.
Whoa!
Jesse, man, is it good to see you.
You too, Lucas. And Ivor.
What are you wearing?
What are you wearing?
Right.
Shut up. My outfit breathes wonderfully.
Anyway.
Okay.
How's it been going out here? You don't have our stuff by any chance, do you?
He's worried about his diary.
I'm working on that. It's tricky, though.
Well, don't beat around the bush. What has Harper gotten us wrapped up in?
Oh!
Harper is a tricky one.
Just games?
Don't worry. We're just in this tournament, where if we win, we get the Atlas and our ticket home.
Oh. Well, that's better than I thought.
But if we lose, we'll be mining for quartz forever.
Yeah, nope. There you go. There's
that
a catch.
Not a thing I want.
Hey, Jesse, I need to talk.
Okay, bye.
It's pretty bad in there, Jesse. They don't even do anything to keep the pigmen away, so they just stare at you.
Oh, that's creepy.
We can't just leave. I really think we can win this.
Good. We need to.
Apparently this guy Tim did it.
That's true. He's all they talk about in the mines. Guess he won the games a long time ago and got all of his team home. They say he was 3 blocks tall and that he carried his entire team across the finish line.
Yeah, it's super fishy. Well, you're out of those mines now. According to Harper, until our entire team is eliminated, you're allowed to stay here in the village.
Yay!
That's right. Your friends weren't supposed to go to the mines yet. I am sincerely sorry about that.
Jesse, this is Otto, my old friend. Like I said, he may be able to help.
So is he on our side?
Or... Who's supposed to help us?
Well, I'll enforce the rules at any rate. If that helps you, then can't be games without rules.
True.
Harper's been filling me in about you. From the stories she's told, I'm impressed. You might actually make it to the top. In fact, you're the most exciting thing to come to this place in a long time. A real wild card.
Hmm. Well, I mean, this place doesn't look like many exciting things happen except for the games, so...
A real Tim. Really interesting.
A real Tim? Tim? Tim?
I feel changed.
Tim? 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 I'm gonna stop talking now.
You have to win first. And my job is to make sure everybody, even Hadrian, plays by the rules.
Hopefully that won't be hard.
Just don't disappoint me.
I'll try not.
Can we trust him, Harper? Who knows? Otto's been doing this forever. At least he seemed interested.
True.
Anyway, dorms are over there. You got a big day tomorrow, Jesse.
Oh, that sounds awesome. Can't wait to just sit for a little while.
And in the morning, I'm winning and getting us all out of here.
Yay! Oh, wait, no, that means me. Oh.
I wonder what the next event will be.
Hopefully nothing too hard.
Too deadly.
I'm sorry, but I can't take you seriously.
What'd you flame?
Okay, then. So what do we gotta do?
Hello, competitors, and welcome to the next day of the games. It's gonna be a hot one.
That doesn't sound good. Hot one?
And how are our teams looking, Otto?
Well, Mevia, purple, green, and yellow are still making a strong showing. But after yesterday's performance in sleep, I'm afraid to say that the red team has been completely eliminated.
Oh, I guess it's back to the mines for them.
And wow, they are so evil.
Lucky newcomers.
Shut up. We don't need to hear about them.
Wow.
Don't forget to be like Tim out there.
I don't like Tim.
Wonder how this is gonna go. These other losers don't look so tough.
I can't believe how much they love this Tim guy. What's up with that?
No idea. Definitely weird, though.
Yep.
All right, competitors, the next event is almost upon us. Time to head to the starting line.
Starting line?
Starting line?
Huh? Is it a race?
A race! We've totally got this!
Got this, huh? Boom! Surprise locker room visit! How we doing, everybody?
Okay.
Adrian!
We know.
Here are the newcomers that everyone's been talking about since their explosive debut in Split.
It was kind of explosive, wasn't it?
What's on your mind as you approach the next challenge? Smile when that spotlight's on you.
A fair contest, even though it's probably
I'm
not.
I'm just looking forward to a fair contest where the best person wins.
Well, listen to this little pillar of nobility, huh? Don't you worry. That's what these games are all about. Just ask Tim.
If Tim was here, then I would ask him, but he doesn't seem to be here, so I can't ask Tim.
Confidence, Jesse, but I must ask, what makes you think you can win? And so many others can. Huh? Do you really think you're...
We always find a way.
The thing about me and my team, Adrian, no matter the challenge, we always find a way.
Oh.
Yeah, we went through... Apparently squids and fire and squids on fire, which I don't know how that can be possible, but it is.
And there's two left. More than enough to win this.
Yes. Perhaps we should just get on with this.
Exactly.
What a lovely day for a game.
I don't like him.
Jesse, good luck out there.
Thanks.
I'm sure you'll be great, but...
Well,
you know, she's a little dose of luck, right?
Thanks, Em. Good luck to you too.
She was all mean to me yesterday.
I saw what you could do in Spleef. When you made that deal with Hadrian, and I thought, whew, an enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Emily be up to something.
Yeah.
So,
she was literally mean to me when I talked to her.
I could use an ally.
Oh.
You could use my help. Come on, Jesse. I'm trying to help you out here. Like a mutual agreement.
I'll pass.
Come on, Em. You expect me to believe that? What are you up to here?
Nothing, honest. It's just watching you negotiate with Hadrian, trying to get home. It inspired me. Made me want to go home, too. We should be working together.
In the middle of the race is a park with tons of gladiators.
That's when we should all team up. Defeat them and race to the finish. Unless you don't want the help of a former gladiator. I mean, that's okay too.
She was mean to me. And this is odd, just like the sudden change.
I'll do that.
Competitors, to the starting line.
See you at Gladiator Junction. We don't need them. They'll just hold us back.
This is why I like Petra.
I'm ready for this. Those gladiators are going down. Hint, it's going to involve a lot of punching, kicking, all around.
Don't get careless, though.
Play it safe. Hadrian might have something else planned. You got it, Jesse. I don't trust him as far as I can throw him, which is pretty far for the
Okay. Should we, I don't know, get to the stud? Okay, you don't like us? Let's go, shall we? 3, 2, 1, go!
Jesse? It is a total bummer that we are not going to be able to, you know, work together.
So you're going to lose now.
Nah, it's okay. We're not going to lose. Awesome, though.
Competitors, on your mark!
Get set, go!
Get set.
Go. This anticipation is really bothering me. There we go. Oh god, we have to dodge obstacles?
Whoa, watch out.
Limbo. Oh god. Hello. My keyboard wasn't working. The amount of concentration. Oh, okay. Oh, did I have to move? Oh, I had to move! Whoops! I just jumped forward! Anyway, I think this might be a good place to end the episode. We will continue the race in the next episode, and hopefully I won't die again, but knowing me, I probably will. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!